Bacterial plant diseases account for significant crop losses and impact natural landscapes. A changing climate and increased international transport of plants is aiding spread of bacterial diseases. We must overcome these challenges to keep producing sufficient food and protecting landscapes. BBSRC, NERC, Defra and the Scottish Government fund 9 projects to research different bacterial diseases. Bridget studies Xylella fastidiosa, a bacterium transmitted between infected plants by sap-feeding insects. Xylella is spreading across Europe, so Bridget is preparing the UK for its possible arrival. The Calibre project looks at the threat of Candidatus liberobacter, specifically in carrots. Backstop investigates a complex multi-factor disease of oaks called acute oak decline. One of their research questions is whether the oak jewel beetle can introduce harmful bacteria into trees. Future Oak will also investigate AOD and identify beneficial microbes that help oak trees resist disease. The Disease Suppressive Microbes Project investigate beneficial microbes that grow with tomatoes. Plant probiotics can be added to foam soils, providing a new healthy growing system. The DESBL team is designing a predictive tool for farmers concerned by potato blackleg disease, which attempts to control transmission by nematodes and protect plants by managing protective soil microbes. The Xanthomonas Threat Consortium is exploring the genetics of both Xanthomonas bacteria and their plant hosts, with the aim of investigating brassicas such as cauliflower or broccoli that are resistant to black rot. The relationship between Pseudomonas syringae and cherry trees is being investigated, with the aim of protecting cherries and other Pseudomonas-infected plants. Lastly, a project will use viruses to attack damaging Ralstonia bacteria that infect tomatoes. This strategy of plant virus therapy can be adapted for many future biocontrol projects. A coordination team will aim to increase project efficiency and stakeholder interactions to tackle future challenges in plant health and landscape management.